What's up, fellas? It's still July 5th, 2016. I'm here with my father. It's afternoon now. If you guys didn't watch my freshwater adventure in the morning, feel free to do so. But it's the afternoon now. We are here in the Intracoastal Canal, right behind the Atlantic Sea, right here at Fort Lauderdale. So in the morning, we were in Opa-locka, and we caught 4 or 5 different species of fish, 4 new ones for me. And now it's the afternoon. We're gonna try a little bit of saltwater fishing and see what we can catch. Let's do a species count as always. So stay tuned for today's video. Sean, like the first one. Oh man. First species of the day, man. We got a little puffer. Now what type of puffer is this? Let me see here. What puffer is this? We got ourselves here a checker puffer. That's what it is. Yep, this is a checker puffer, species number one of today here, saltwater fishing. He's gonna puff up, man. I know it. Let's take a few photos. All right, species number one of the day, little checkered puffer. Now we gotta make sure we take this hook out of its mouth nicely. Puffers are notorious for having a very, very dangerous mouth. You definitely don't wanna put your hand in there, I'm telling you right away. These little teeth here that they have here in front, you see that? This is no joke, all right? This is gonna take a lump of meat out of you. So just use a set of pliers. Take your hook out as nice as you can, you know, without hurting the fish. And then the fish is, of course, good to go. Check that out. See, good to go. Swam away beautifully. Alright, second species of the day. What we got here? We got something very small. What is this? Oh, my senses must be really bad because I have no idea what this is. This looks like a young sailor's choice. Kinda. Yeah, it looks like a really young sailor's choice grunge. Let's take a photo and release it. Final view of our very young sailor's choice grunge. There we go, bye bye, second species. All right, third species of the day. What do we got here? Let's double check, it's another grunge. Oh, it's the blue striped grunge. There we go. Beautiful blue striped grunge, very colorful. You know it is a grunge because if you open its mouth, it's vermilion inside, right? Meaning it's red. And you know, look how I'm holding this grunge, right? This is to show you guys, I'm not even forcing its lower jaw on. And look, it can open its mouth this much. This is how powerful these grunts are. That's why even if you use big hooks, you know, I'm using a size 8 at the moment, you can still catch some really, really small grunts. Anyways, let the fishing continue. All right, my father got a fish right here. What did he get? Let's see. He got here a checkered puffer. My father's first fish of the day, species number one. Awesome. Oh, meu, meu. All right. What is this? Whoa, that is very cool. Let me check it out. My father just got something real cool right here. I'm not sure what this is. It's some kind of snapper. I'm sure this is some kind of snapper. I just don't know what type of snapper it is yet. So let's take a photo and we will find out. Very cool little snapper that my father caught here. I'm not sure what type of snapper this is. I'll have to check the books later. It's got a blue line going from its face and vertical bars, but it is truly a gorgeous fish, as you guys can see. Multi-species fishing at its best. Yeah, y'all, it's all right. Oh, fish on. There we go. Let's see. What is this? What is that? Whoa, we got a pork fish. Right on, species number 4 of the day. The pork fish. Very pretty one down here. I always like to see a pork fish. Beautiful colors. You can know by the 2 black marks inside. I mean, you can't, you really can't miss a pork fish. And I mean, it is all yellow. It is a pork fish. All right, pork fish, it's time for you to go back where you belong. This pork fish probably said, oh my god, it's an Asian. He's gonna eat me up. Don't worry, pork fish, we release you. Check that out. Beautiful. Bye bye. Oh, my father got something here. Oh, third species of the day for my father, a little lane snapper. Check that out. Beautiful little lane snapper. Man, this is a good multi-species day. Fish on. Hell yeah, what we got here? What we got here? Oh man, we got this one already. This one was the blue-striped grunge. Apparently they are in good numbers down there. It's a gorgeous fish, don't take me wrong. But we don't need you anymore, so bye-bye. There we go. But then again, what is that? What the heck is that? What is a balloon? Oh, that's why. That's why. What we got here? We got we got a little puffer that inflated already. Man, this is a southern. Yeah, this is a southern puffer. There we go. I don't even know what species is this for today. I think it's species number 5. The southern puffer, very cute, don't take me wrong, but like a little balloon, you know? All right. All right, what we got here? Another species for today. What do we got here? We got a new species for me, number 135, the Schoolmaster snapper. Now that's what I call a beauty. Species number 135. Let's take a few photos and release it. Let's unhook this fella. This is not only species number 135 for me, but this is also species number 5 of the day. There we go, little Schoolmaster snapper. Very cool, I gotta tell you that much. Cool fish. That's what's going on. It's a big checker puffer. Sashimi. My father's making fun of the checker puffer because, you know, he's referring to the Japanese one, right? That is highly poisonous. Check this out. Oh my god, this is a nice, I mean, this is a nice one, don't take me wrong, but we got this already, we don't want it. Look at this teeth. You know this rabbit teeth here. Whoa, this rabbit teeth is no joke, man. Oh. All right, let's take this out and release this guy here. This rabbit teeth is too much for me. How can the puffer, why did God make the puffer with rabbit teeth, man? I don't get it. And it's making weird squirrel noises too. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck, man? Too many noises here. Go back. He's good to go. Hell yeah. What? Wait, what a moment. What is this? This is another species for today. Species number 8, man. I got a small mojarra. Wow. All right, folks, so my battery just died. I apologize for that. Meanwhile, I caught some type of mojarra right here while the battery died. Some type of mojarra, not sure what type, but anyways, man, it is legal to use this as live bait. This is what we're doing right now. We're gonna throw this mojarra out there and wait for the big one. Oh yeah, that's a good spot right there. All the way down. Make sure I'm not snagged. Come on, unsnag yourself. Perfect, that's it. We're just gonna leave it there until we have a good bite from a big ass fish. The drag is set, all right. Good stuff. Fish on. See, what is it? We got 7 species so far. Let's see what that is. Oh, that's another pork fish. Yeah, we already got pork fish for today. Enough pork fish. I don't need more pork fish. I mean, don't take me wrong, Mr. Pork Fish, you're a beautiful fish, but you know, after I get my species done, I don't really need you for today anymore. So go back where you belong, will you? Fish on. Is it on? I don't feel anything, but it bit so strong. Yes, it is on. What the heck is that, man? Species number 8 of the day. The lane snapper. A very young lane snapper, by the way. But you guys see, it is a gorgeous fish. Beautiful shades of red with a dot here. That's typical of a juvenile red snap. Of a juvenile lane snapper. All right, lane snapper that fell on the floor. Time for you to go back. Whew, it's been hot, very hot. I'm still live lining the mojarra there. No hit so far, but you know, the tide is moving in right now. So hopefully we're gonna get some good hits soon. My assumption is that the big hit are going to move from the inlet. I mean, they gotta pass over here to go somewhere else. So we'll see what happens. Kind of, let me see. Eh? What is this thing? Oh wow, it's a very small pig fish. My father's catching all the species here today. Oh, rapaz. At least the fish is on. Let's see what we got here. Very small one. Oh, a lane snapper. Today is truly a multi-species day. My father just got this little pinfish right here. Not a species for me, but for him. You know, we are doing great today so far. What? What is this? Oh boy. Another species for today. We got here a micro jack. Now, what type of jack is this? This is the question now. This is the smallest jack I have ever caught in my life. It has its scutes here at the back. The eye is fairly big. It's definitely not a Jack Crevel Jack. I think this is a horse eye. A horse eye Jack, the one that I caught the other day at nighttime. I think so, but let's take a few photos and release it. Alright folks, whatever this is, I think it's a horse eye. I think it's a horse eye Jack, the same one that I caught the other night, but whatever this is, you know, very cute little fish is going back where it belongs. There you go. And that was like species number what, 9 for the day? I don't even know anymore. You guys keep the count. Spot-tail pinfish, first one of the day, species number 10 of the day. Yes, spot-tail pinfish, beautiful. There we go. I think it's a spot-tail pinfish. I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, I don't know, seems to be a spot-tail pinfish. All right, spot-tail pinfish, I took a few photos of you. Oh, let my hand go. Yeah, and he wants to get his Asian. And I don't know if you guys ever realized this, right? Spot-tail pinfish actually have teeth in front here. Look at this. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. It has a little set of 5 to 7 human teeth here on top. That is pretty scary, all right? Time to release this guy. All right! Oh yeah, species number 11 for today, a sergeant major. Nobody wants to catch a sergeant major here in Florida. Only I want to do so. You know, they are they are nuisance to anglers, but I find them amazing. See this blue collar, yellow, black stripe? I find it amazing. But anyways, oh my goodness. Please, use the restroom, kid. Man. All right, sergeant major, your species number 11 for today. I gotta tell you, this is a beautiful fish. You know, I don't care what people tell me. Sergeant Major, they're truly beautiful fish. Folks at home, it's getting late. It is about, let me check my clock here. It's 7 p.m. right now. I've been fishing the whole day, morning and afternoon. I'm ready to call it a day. It's as sad as it sounds, right? And look, don't blame it on me, all right? I got 2 rods out here with live fish. And you know, I got 1 hit earlier on the live fish. I missed it. It was a small barracuda. And then that was it for the rest of the day. No hits on the live fish whatsoever. So, you know, we had to stick to the micro fishing, the multi-species fishing, of course. And we ended the day with what? I ended the day with 11 species of fish, I think. If we add the other species that my father caught, we got like what, 13 or 14? So you know, in terms of multi-species, all right, it was a really good day. We are here at the Intracoastal Canal, like I mentioned to you guys, right? It is a beautiful place, perfect for fishing. And you know, I can't say I'm disappointed. I'm really happy when it comes to the variety of fish here. Although tomorrow I'm finally going to my favorite place here in Fort Lauderdale, Angling Spear. And over there I am truly going to be doing my multi-species, you know, challenge kind of fishing style. I'm going to try to catch as many different species of fish as possible in one day, which is probably going to be the next video that will be coming up on YouTube. Anyways folks, I would like to thank all of you for watching my videos, following the channel, you know, showing some love to the multi-species aspect of angling, right? I mean, it really makes me happy to know that some people out there, they don't care only about the sizes, but they actually do love each and every fish. I promise you guys that I'll be trying to catch some bigger species in this trip, but we will see how much I can get accomplished, all right? Tie lines, fellas, and until next video. There we go. Ah, took a little while, but we were able to pull this one up. Yeah, beautiful. All right, take it easy, take it easy. I don't know what type of shark this is, but you know, it's not one of those dangerous ones that attack people, so we don't have to worry too much about it. I'll identify it later. This is a species number 137 for me.